What the hell are you doing?
I know it looks bad, but it makes me feel a lot better. Helps me focus.
That's the wow you're hooking up to.
I need it, okay? I wouldn't have made it this far without it.
Let's just keep going.
What's so interesting downstairs? Just labs and offices. Maybe the shuttle station.
Should we go check?
Rather not. Got a bad feeling about this. Maybe they wanted to keep close to the shuttle station in case something went wrong.
You're really stuck on that one.
I'm just worried about my colleagues.
human body consists of up to 75 trillion individual cells. They typically don't stay with us till we die. Some live a few days, while others live a few years. We're not affected by their short lifespans, as they're replaced by new cells which help sustain our bodies. I don't think anyone would argue that we ever lose our persona due to this process. Yet we are clearly in a constant state of transformation. Then how do we remain the same? A continuous flow of thought and perception keeps an unbroken chain of continuity that we know as our self. Our conscious mind is not the pattern of our brain, but a continuous emergent entity based on that pattern. When Dr. Chun populates the Ark, she is capturing a moment of our existence and placing it inside the digital world. Soon you and your digital you will grow apart due to diverging experiences, but for a tiny window, you are the very same. With unbroken continuity, it will live on. A fulfilling life, no doubt, no less real than the one from which it was plucked. Now remember, you are not your body. You are the emergent entity. That entity just happens to occupy two places at once for a while. If you took away your body, you would simply be the only one you can be. The you inside the Ark. Let your body die and continue on in the digital paradise among the stars.
Hey, that's my room.
You want me to bring something? A souvenir?
No, just memories.
Your teddy bear could use some repairs.
Toby always breaks. He's top heavy, so he keeps falling over.
I seriously doubt you'll find anything useful in there.
What's with the junk? Looks like something you'd fish out of the ocean.
Huh? Oh, you mean... Yeah, that's a part of Reed's vivarium. It's a long story. Forget it.
You don't have to search my room. We'll get by. No need to go through all my stuff. Simon, get out of my room already.
You have a lot of toys. Cool fan.
Thanks. Reminds me of Taipei, my hometown.
What's the little projector? Looks homemade.
That's my attempt at building a vivarium. It's kind of a proto-ark.